Substances like gum, chewing tobacco, gum, potato chips, gum. So guys, if you've got any of that, toss it in that trash can and go out that door over there and head on down to the cave. For those of you who do have some soda pop, if you've got the sealable glasses or pop bottles, seal those up, keep them sealed up while you got them. Fairly safe with me. Everyone stop talking. What happened? Right. Coming on through, guys. Coming on through. Coming on through. Let's head on down.
We're going to a cave. Going to a cave.
Alright guys, let's use paying attention. How many steps are on this tour?
700.
Okay, if those wore you out in any way, shape, or form, this is not the tour for you. It is a very, very strenuous tour. Putting your sandals on, non-gripping shoes in general, and extra care while traversing our walkways. There are hand railings everywhere for you to use. Please use them. It's a cave. Stand down there. Simply lit. Use the hand railings. Keep your little ones close to you at all times. Use the hand railings. There's some hand railings down there. Please use the hand railings provided. Questions?
Do they have hand railings?
Use the hand railings?
I'm holding on to the hand railings.
Ew, this is a cave.
What?
Oh,
wow. Okay, this is gonna be nervous. Why is this gonna be nervous?
It's getting cold.
I don't like touching this because germs.
Hi, Caleb.
He's like, what's going on? Wow, is
it? Oh my God, it's cold.
You're in a cave. It's real. Damn. Dimly lit. What do you guys use all the way down?